What's going on, guys and girls of YouTube? My name is Main Elite, and we are back with even more God of War. In the last episode, we defied the laws of physics by making a boat float. We escaped hell once again, and we are about to return home. We found out that Baldur's mother is in fact the Witch of the Woods also. And also that we kind of killed our father Zeus.
Now, Head, why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
The mayor?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, but back when I figured out Baldur's weakness. Yes, lad?
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that? Where did you?
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What?
These two dwarves are weird.
You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. Yeah.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this.
That was quickly made, wasn't it?
No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No.
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere.
Can we get in the vault?
Oh, you're right. Now that we got the key, we can open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore.
Wait, what? I'm having a dum-dum.
Tyrs rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother. Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Is that a third?
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Jotunheim door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Oh, looks fine.
Oh my god, that was blinding.
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay.
What's moving? Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
Do what now?
Great.
Uh-oh. Things are happening.
No. Come on.
Okay.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says void.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Alpha.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach the whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable.
He's not wrong.
Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim. Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Another one here.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants...
They may, though it's rare among the legends.
Again with the death traps.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Then.
Huh. I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? To do what you do, brother.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
fragment of a language cipher.
There's one. This man. Oh, I didn't want to. Which way are we? went in, no.
I truly do hate this part.
I know.
Stupid.
Oh. Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important. I truly do hate this part.
I know.
Yeah, we did it. That was annoying. Call me right now.
I, for one, never doubted.
Another piece of the language cipher. Good.
Could be quite a wait.
They're just waiting for us.
Time to flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
What? Just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of peace he envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he? Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Knock the high-fiving us.
Lift with your legs, brother. Just trying to be helpful.
What's to stop it flipping all the way around again?
On the day that brute force is the answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles, they're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father, you and Freya, Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
He means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Ha! I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we?
Boy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great are Dumblazadas. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel at Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
Oh, the realm.
So you're saying Tyr's
realms.
Shrine showed him stepping out of the branch of the world. And you're thinking,
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
Good. I am more than okay.
In due time, boy.
Really?
Need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you.
Alright.
If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea?
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Have faith, Head.
Yeah, have faith.
This is incredible!
And run them to your face!
I didn't realize Cutter was so, like, magical.
Oh, how can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. amazing! How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you'd go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
I don't think any of this has been simple, thanks.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Oh no! It took the stone!
Tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening! Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do! The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell!
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it. Oh, no, this is considerably worse. Not a fan.
Next.
I do not know.
Oh no! We're back in hell?
Oh dear, here they come.
That's enough of that.
Moose behind. This won't be good. On your right.
To find out where we are, be sure to like the video, subscribe, and join me again next time, and you'll find the answers. Bye!